All right, here is a very quick and very dirty breakdown of Every Rose Has Its Thorn. As we all know, cowboys sing sad songs, and this is one of them. So the chords are quite simply G, C add 9, which is basically the same thing as playing a G chord, but you just move these two fingers down to the A and D strings. Same shape as a G chord. By the way, I use the 3-2-0-0-3-3 version of G. Then to the C add 9. And D is the other chord that comes back later in the verse. And there is an E minor in the bridge as well. And I don't even know if I've got all the parts. I didn't even listen to the tune all the way through. So I'm just going to go through piece by piece. Intro into the verse, maybe give a little chorus, and then I think I'll just go straight into the bridge from the chorus, so you can play along with that. When you're playing, you know, along with the recording, you'll have to determine what part is what to put it in the right spot, but that's not too hard with this tune. So the intro, and the strum pattern that I use, down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up, down. And that was the intro right there. So it just goes G to C add 9, G to C add 9. 1, 2, intro, and G. Add 9. G. C add 9. Into the verse. Back to G. G. C add 9. G. C add 9. Now we get the end of the verse. Was it something I said? Something I did? Did the words not come out right? Something, something else, something else. So that second half of the verse was G to C add 9. Notice that I just do straight strumming on that part. Then to D, C add 9. And let's go straight into the chorus. G, C add 9, G, D, C add 9, G, G, C add 9, Rose has its thorn. Bridge, E minor, D, C add 9, G, E minor, D, C add 9, into the solo, which is the verse again, and so on. So I apologize for not knowing the words very well or anything like that. It's been, I'd say a good 20 years since I've listened to that with any, with much thought. But that's about it. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Good luck.